Oh man, he puts on a show too.
The RD wasn't supposed to see.
Everybody goes on the dome. And let's see how they cross the line this first time by. That's Terry, then Marcel, Jeff, Katie, Mitch, and Logan. Let's take a little breathing room for everybody right after the first stop. Passing on the infield, thank you. We're clear, passing at the end of the straightaway. Clear, all clear. Keep your hammer down.
Four.
All right, everybody's gonna pass this pass, or knee pass back. Oh, and three times, bye. Jeff now moves up in the second. The running order, Gary, Jeff, Marcel, Katie, Logan, and Nick. Everybody did their fastest lap that last time by. Jeff knows how to pass it. Two. Five. Two. Three. Five. 3 seconds from first to second. 1 second back to Marcel. 4 seconds separates your top three.
One.
You guys keep popping up those red signs. Cross, clap, cross, clap, popping on the infield. Thank you. I didn't think there was anybody else that was hit there, but I much like that.
Lucky that way.
Katie again, another pass this lap that last time by. Logan passed this lap that time by.
One.
Very new passes on the last time by.
Three.
Marcel, new passes on the last time by.
Six.
They are getting in a rhythm here. Look at that, triple double.
Five.
Another triple double. Triple double. Triple double.
Three.
No, we're not. Ten more. Not quite a triple double, popping out of the straightaway. All clear, all clear. Oh, tossing back straight. Look at that move! They went through the holes and hurt it. Triple double. I do have to give Aaron a 10 out of 10 for that. He could have got a snap out of that. It felt a little bit like Jordan when they pulled it. Looking good, everybody. Running order, Jeff, Marcel, Gary, Logan, Katie, and Mitch. Mitch and Katie, new fastest lap that last time by.
One. Two.
Fastest lap does pull out to Marcel in second at a 15.3. He is less than 2 seconds behind Jeff, closing in on the leader. 2.3 back to Gary.
One. Four
and a half seconds from Jeff to Gary. 0.2 back to Marcel. Marcel trying to close in and get that second spot.
One.
Here he closes back in on Jeff.
That's
the 4 seconds of separation top three.
One.
He's on the back straightaway. Second and third. Right there, Marcel takes it to the second position. That's your closest battle right now coming through the infield. He doesn't have to come on here straightaway. They are no against his tail. With 15 seconds to go, he's taking it out. Oh! Little bobble there, opens it up. And Marcel, this new basket shot that last time by.
Game over, man! Game over!
You got the line, you're done. Jeff takes it. They're going second. Less than 4 seconds.
Stop
it! That's the race, guys.